Now, while you're a bit of a legend these days, not everyone believes it. People don't think that it could happen. Someone like you could turn against your own kind because your kind don't do that.
Out of their shells. Because people don't believe there could be any such thing as a good Dalek.
I am not a good Dalek. You are a good Dalek.
Oh, hello, my dear.
Now, Rusty, you know that I'm dying. And if you don't want me to go off and die somewhere else where you can't watch, you're going to have to stop shooting at me.
I agree to your terms.
Well, I'm going to need some proof. You know what? You're the very first Dalek that ever got naked for me.
Questions are kind of my thing. How are you with answers?
Been a long time. Remember the good old days? When I got miniaturized and I climbed around inside it?
You taught me to hate the Daleks.
Billions of years ago. What you been up to since then?
Destroying Daleks.
Yes, all the ones who come here to murder you. Yes, I saw the mess outside.
Why are you here?
As a Dalek, you are linked into the Dalek hive mind. All Daleks are. Biggest database I know. I'd like to access it.
Why would I help you?
Because helping me in any way does something wonderful. It hurts the Daleks.
There is good, and there is evil.
Helen Clay.
The Testimony Foundation
University of the New
resources,
Earth,
time travel,
5 billion and 12.
The latest in memory extraction techniques.
There's footage.
The near-dead can be lifted momentarily from their time streams, their memories duplicated, and then their physical cells returned to the moment of their dissolution without pain, distress, or any recall of the process. Now, the dead can speak again. We can hear the testimony of the past and channel through our glass avatars. They can walk among us again. This is heaven on New Earth.
Oh, it's not an evil plan. I don't really know what to do when it isn't an evil plan. Why did you stop it?